Hi, my name is Frank Minnie, and I'm a public affairs specialist here at CardAMSI. I want to help you create a DS Logon so you can navigate the MHS Genesis Patient Portal. So let's get started by scanning this QR code. I highly recommend you do this from a smartphone, as there are steps that require uploading source documents and photos, which is much easier to do from your smartphone. The first step is clicking the Create Account. The next step asks if you have a common access card reader, if doing this from your computer, a DFAS account, or if you fall into one of the last categories, which will include most non-military parents. Next, fill out your name, date of birth, and either your Social Security number or DOD ID number, and click Submit. Click I agree to consent, fill out your current mailing address, then click Continue and continue again. The next step requires uploading source documents, which is much easier when done from a smartphone since you'll need to take a selfie. I chose driver's license. Upload the front and back. Take your selfie and then click Submit. Enter the code sent to your phone, click Continue, verify your email is correct, and click Continue again. The next step requires you to create a complex password. I recommend you save this somewhere so you won't forget. Set up some challenge questions in case you do forget your password, and click Continue. Your registration should now be complete, and you can now use the websites that require a DS Logon, including the MHS Genesis Patient Portal.